Hey everyone, welcome to Themegamactv weekly giveaway number 3. So, for our second week, we were giving away a iPhone case. It's a metallic red and it's got this, you know, fake iPhone design on the back. Anyway, it looks pretty cool and I just thought I'd give this away for our weekly giveaway because, you know, we don't do huge giveaways for weekly giveaways because then I would be broke. And I am kind of broke, actually. Anyway, so the winner of this, we had 24 entries last week. It started last week, it's ending at the end of last week because it's a weekly giveaway. Okay, so the winner is Littles M Girl. Littles M Girl. Yeah. Anyway, your link will be in the description. I'm just going to send you a message and just please reply with your details. And I will send this right out to you. So congratulations, and thanks for subscribing, thanks for commenting and watching all our videos, really appreciate the support. Anyway, weekly giveaway number 2 is done. History. Number 3, okay, I'm kind of happy today. So we're going to include 2 air fresheners in the weekly giveaway number 3. These are both Christian Audigier. He's the designer of Ed Hardy, and this is just his own brand apart from Ed Hardy. These are really cool, actually. They're like tattoo designs, and they smell great. Here, you can smell it. Anyway, they smell very nice. Okay, so same with last week. All you have to do is just leave a comment under this video, and you must be a subscriber. And if you leave multiple comments, you'll just be disqualified. And I really hope we get more than 24 entries, because we got 24 entries last week, which is kind of sad, anyway. But if we do get 24 entries this week, it means that each one of you have 0.0833333%. Oh wait, my bad. You have 8.333333% of winning. How do I know that? I'm Chinese! Yes. If you know what I'm talking about, I kind of got that from Peter Chow. Peter Chow is awesome! Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to leave a comment, don't forget to subscribe, and check out our channel. Lots of cool videos coming up this week. And yeah, so see ya.